Can you believe these photos were taken with a smartphone? Welcome back to another astrophotography video. If you haven't seen my video Shoot Milky Way on Smartphone, please take a look. It contains essential information to prepare yourself for your first shooting. I put the link in the video description below. Okay, now let's get started. I think the most of you already knows my little tripod. I always take this clip and attach it to the bigger tripod. But you can use the small one as well. We are here at the river Danube. Really nice location, and at the opposite side was a village, so we had some light pollution. It's not the perfect condition, but I thought it could look nice. Now let's take a look at the settings. I start the camera app here on my HTC U12 Plus. We use the manual Pro mode and set the white balance something between 3000 and 3800, the ISO 800, exposure 32 seconds and focus to infinity. If your phone is able to take RAW files, you should think about using this option. Here's the RAW photo. You already can see the Milky Way, but we can use Snapseed to make it more visible. First thing to do is the RAW development. In this case, I would make it a bit darker, add some contrast and some structure. Then play around with the white balance. You can make it more purplish or more bluish if you like. Okay, in the next step I want to work out the Milky Way. I use structure. Then I go to the layer icon, view edits, and use the brush. Because structure brings a lot of noise, I only paint the effect on the Milky Way. I use structure again, but this time I drag it to a negative value and use the brush again. I painted this everywhere, except the Milky Way. It is an easy trick to denoise a picture on Snapseed and make it more beautiful. Some love it, others do not. The curves, a tool for super accurate settings of contrast. What still bothers me are the dark corners. Vignette is great to get rid of them. That's how I edited the picture. And here is the end result. Let me show you some other pictures. The Big Dipper and some light trails in the foreground from a car. A power pole in front of our amazing detailed galaxy. Another one shot on a lake. This one is not as great because there was too much light pollution of this power plant and the surrounding towns. I am extremely impressed. I never got such clear and detailed photos of the Milky Way with a smartphone. Which smartphone impressed you? Please let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.